Hi, I'm Chris Detter. I'm your host for Friday Night Pipes. I will be playing music for Thanksgiving. This program will also be rebroadcast the Friday after Thanksgiving and the week thereafter. I will be starting with David Sherwin's Now Thank We All Our God. My next pieces will be a series of short pieces for Thanksgiving by Charles Callahan. The first will be Come Ye Thankful People Come, followed by Praise and Thanksgiving, We Gather Together, and closing with Let All Things Now Living. This first piece will feature some of the principles on the organ along with the string celeste stops. And you'll hear a nice flute on the second movement. The third movement will all be on the strings. And the fourth movement will feature various cornet sounds on the organ. This organ has three cornets on it, and they're quite lovely.
Thank you. Thank you.
next piece is by Frank Stolt, called For the Fruit of All Creation. It also has an evening hymn text called All Through the Night. Closing out this program will be Siegfried Carr Gaylert's Now Thank We All Our God. Thank you for joining Friday Night Pipes. I hope you have a blessed Thanksgiving. Next week, I will be featuring Katie Graham on the violin. We will be playing Bach's Sonata. It will be BWV 1017, a very challenging work. See you next week.